When you see a little document with the pencil, this is an example of an assignment. This one is a text assignment. So when I click it, I will see the directions on top. And notice I have a blue button here that says Submit Assignment. I press that button. And because it's a text, I can click in the box and type in my answer. Here is my answer. At the very bottom, there's a submit button. I press submit, and this is how I can turn in a text assignment to my teacher.